Hi, hello and welcome back to our channel. This video is about Super Napier grass, from planting till harvesting. Super Napier is a high yielding green fodder grass. It can yield up to 200 tons per acre in a year. Let's see about the planting process. First, prepare the land. Prepare the soil using rotavator and make furrows with a gap of 3 feet. Then plant the Super Napier stems in the furrows in a distance of 2 feet at an angle of 45 degrees and cover them with the soil up to 2 inches. After planting, irrigate the land to enhance germination. We can plant about 10,000 to 12,000 stems in an acre. The second process is weeding. After 30 days of planting the Super Napier stems, weeding has to be done in the farm, as the weeds will drop the nutrients from the soil and hence will not allow your plants to grow well. This process will assist the Super Napier grass to grow very faster and denser. If needed, a second spell of weeding can also be done after 45 days. After 45 days, a Super Napier would have grown up to 3 to 4 feet in height. Their leaves will be flat, linear and hairy at the base. Now the leaves would have grown up to 100 cm long and 5 cm wide. The third process is irrigation. For Super Napier, irrigation should be done in every 7 days, depending on the type of soil. Waste water from the cattle shed can also be used for irrigation. It is full of nutrients and supports fast growing of plants. In other ways, drip irrigation can also be used. Next is fertilizing the Super Napier. Organic manure is the best fertilizer for Super Napier plants. Apply the manure closer to the stems. Per acre of land, you need 5 tons of manure. We have used cattle compost for our plants and it promoted the growth of our plants to a greater extent. Liquid fertilizer like Panchagavya can also be used if drip irrigation is available. After 60 days, the plants would have grown by 5 to 6 feet long. The grass now can be harvested and fed to chickens, ducks and rabbits, as the leaves will be very palatable and the stems will be very tender and juicy. Use the grass chopper machines to cut the grass into smaller pieces before feeding your cattle. After 75 days, the harvest day. Now the plants would have grown by 8 to 10 feet long. These plants can be harvested using grass cutter machine and can be fed to larger animals like cow, buffalo and horses. Wow! while harvesting, cut the stem from the ground level so that new shoots will start growing. These new shoots will grow faster if the soil is rich in nutrients and a good moisture is maintained in the soil. Chopped Super Napier grass can also be made as silage by adding molasses to it. This silage is full of nutrients and can provide a long-term forage reserve in drought conditions. Thank you for watching this video. Hope it would be useful for you. See you again in the next video. Until then, bye.